the go-ahead run. This ball driven to center. It's playable. Farkas is there, and it ends in his glove. And the Taylor North Little Leaguers are World Series champions. Well, it wasn't easy for Gavin Ewell and company, but it never is, and the journey has hardly been easy. But they finish it here at Lominee with a World Series championship, beating Ohio 5-2.